Gaming Forever here, and today we are in Fallout 4. Yet again, where Cosworth, I think he might be out there, left us to, die. Probably not die, but, you know, he just wanted us to be safe, so he took us back home. He definitely didn't want us to die. Of course, not. So, last time we just went around these houses, and on the map tab to get into Pip-Boy, we have to go to Concord. So we are going to go to Concord. Here we go. Check back on that stuff later. But what's it called? It's on the top of my head, but I just forgot. Rocket League. Rocket League, that's what it is. Reducing your math helps. What is that? Anyways. Alright. Red Rocket. Yum. Red Rocket. Red Rocket. Yeah. You're gonna bark? You gonna destroy me? Talk.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Let's go, or... Owner?
Who's your owner, buddy?
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Alright. I'll name you... Dog. Perk name. Alright, let's see. What else is over here? What is this? Power armor station? Workshop? Adjustable wrench? Pipe pistol? Duct tape? And, nope, wrong button. Alright, you know, just take that too. Let's see what everything is. Alright, we have a 10mm pistol, a pipe pistol. Oh, we have two of those. Just drop one. Apparel. Security baton. Aid. Miscellaneous. Oh, yeah, Red Menace. Junk. Oh, not consequent. Whoa, this thing's like golden. Oh, and okay, there's only a few shots left. Keep your fingers out. Protect your hands. Looks like they cleaned out the fridge. Cigarettes, no thank you. That's peer pressure. Cabinet. Tin. Wrench. What's that? Battered clipboard. Surgical scallop. What is that? But not stop bringing that up. What is a surgical scallop? Oh, that's what they use to cut your brains open. Aha. I mean, I don't want that to happen. Oh, jeez, what the? Jeez, that... Oh, jeez. Kill it, dog. Dog. What the heck was that? That scared the crap out of me. Nuka-Cola. Empty milk bottles. Chemistry station. Where are those rats coming from? Armor workbench, ice cooler, cooking station. Where'd it go? Go get him, dog meat. Good job, doggy. And I'm out of ammo. Oh, geez, there's multiple of them. Miscellaneous aid weapons. Kill them all. They're all disgusting. Die. Anything else? Alright, let's just keep heading. Doggy. So cute. He is one cutie. What the heck? Kill it all, kill it all. Blood bug. Ew. Those things look like mosquitoes. Mosquite. Entering Concord. Alright, nope, that house is all busted up. Let's explore. Music is so peaceful. Car. Alright. Got some water. Oh, what's going on with my health? Apparel aid. Right. Cycle.
Fucking cow!
Oh, jeez. Sorry for the language. Did not know he was gonna be like that. But I do hear some mumbo jumbo. It says go over there, but let's see where else we can go. Dead. 38 round pipe pistol. Now, how do you like scroll down and just take it off? Oh, his arm's kind of gone. Oh, hello, are you angry? I don't know. Looks like he was aiming at me. Might have to run. Long Johns, Raider chest piece, welding goggles. Go, 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 go. Alright, let's see how we look. Look pretty cool. Take it all. Alright, he said to go. Oopsie. Sorry about that. Alright, let's go. Completed. Out of time. Will the dog stay outside or will doggy come inside? I don't know. We're running at 118 FPS. Now 119. 120. 76. Alright, what are we doing in here? Angry Bart. Cigarette. Oh yeah, my parents told me there used to be cigarette machines. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, these things are creepy. Jesus, dog me carrying the crap out of me. Anything else? Oh, yep, there's one of you. What am I doing? Wrong button. It's just a pipe pistol, bottle caps. Our transfer will take the Raider right leg. That's about it. Okay, there's something down here. I know, dog. I know. 45 round wonder glue and scallop. Let's see if I remember. Did I break it? Yep, I broke it. Oh, come on, it was so close, too. Right, let's see what's in here. What the heck is this stuff? Macho? Mouse? Nacho? Calls? Saves? Taint? Okay, then. I'm nothing. Of course I'm something. I'm a human boy. Let's go, dog. Nuka-Cola bottle. Sure. Ooh, switchblade. That could be kind of useful. Bag of cement. 45 round buff out. Red bandana. 38 round. Oh. Aim for the head. Eat, accept. I love how I missed each and every time. You know what? Forget it. What did you have? Just take everything. You know what? We'll get rid of stuff later. Die. I don't know why I keep hitting these weird buttons, but okay. We'll sort things out later. Oh, you know the word I'm looking for. Hey, guess what, buddy? Alright, sorry about that. Clicked the wrong button. Alright, here we go.
Only opens with a key. No way to pick this.
Alright, so all the raiders must die. Aha. Dog, why would you just leave him living? You go get him! There we go. Did you see the dog? Okay.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garp, Commonwealth Minutemen. God damn it.
Minutemen? Passing through, you owe me. Glad to help.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Yeah. Go on.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
What?
Now we're 5.
Oh, wow.
First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Goals, tough breaks, sounds rough, it's a cruel world.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen. Nope. The things I've done. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Tell me.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis.
There's a crash vertebrae up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's cool. Power armor? Sounds useful.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better.
Alright.
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. And those raiders get an express ticket to hell.
Oh, yeah.
Dig?
Good idea.
Now we're talking.
I know, right?
Alright, we're not gonna try being a boo boo. We're gonna be good people. And we're not gonna be mean.
For 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Okay.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find them.
But all we right. can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate.
Oh, yeah, we saw that.
I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
No, I could. Yes.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight.
Oh, yeah, they will.
Good luck.
Thank you. All right. I'll just take everything you own. Thank you very much. So the only way to get through there is through this place. Just don't mind, just keep going. Don't you stop. Don't you stop.
Out of bobby pins.
Well, where am I supposed to find some bobby pins? They aren't exactly the easiest thing to find. Maybe they were some in that place. A fan? Sure. A wrench? Oh, those people are creepy. Oh, jeez. Please. Cap stash. 19 caps. Okay. Just keep heading up. And I fell. Perfect. Are you kidding me? We have to go through again?
No more British occupation. But to England with you.
Just go. Don't stop. It's creepy. Just keep going. Hold on. Then. Alright, let's not fall off this time. Let's see. So we check the ammo box, buff out. Battered. Wait, I didn't mean to take that. Dang it. Alright, never mind. Paintbrush. Fancy hairbrush. Oh, fuse. Desk. Alright, we're already over here. Alright, let's just keep going. Just keep looking for the bobby pins. Oh, wow. Oh, hello, Raider. 45 round and Rad Axe. Rad Axe, whatever. Whatever that we want to call it. You can call it. He's dead. Cigarette. Cigar box. Plastic spoon. Can't read. Power relay coil. Fuse. There we go. Adjustable wrench. Pre-war money. Light bulb. Move, dog. Didn't mean to do that. Alright.
Bingo.
Robocon. Come. Robco Fun. That's what I was trying to say. Enter to take it. Alright, you guys got any bobby pins, by the way?
Careful, kid. There's something coming.
Yeah.
And it's angry.
Yeah. Nothing. Hey. Perfection bobblehead.
Perfect.
Huh. Okay.
Why?
What are you moaning and groaning about?
Look, dog meat.
Wait, what?
The Minutemen were supposed to protect us. But I
Garby, promise.
Dog meat will find that little neighborhood.
Dog meat.
So much better.
Dog meat?
So, he's your dog?
He ain't my dog.
No, oh, dog. Sir. Dog meat, so that's
meat.
A dog.
He's what you call his own man. Can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now.
Jeez, lady, you look a little weird. You saw it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this place because you're really, 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 really creepy.
Garby, promise.
Like,
promise.
Creepy, creepy. Like, the creepy that you don't want to mess with. Open up this door. Dog meat. So now I know his name is Dog Meat. Alright, there are no bobby pins. Pariloy scissors. Like, the pictures are creepy. The people are creepy. Wrench, screwdriver. I hate going through this place. But you're gonna look. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's see what else. There we go.
No bobby pins.
I know you don't have any bobby pins. Terminal. Alright, let's see how we do this. Comey's. What? James? Arse? Terminal has locked you out. There we go. Just gotta shoot it a few times. Just gotta shoot it. Shave. Likeliness, 1. Shave. So, have. Drawn. Likeness, 0. You leveled up. Oh, yeah, I probably should level up. Proof. Heavy. Okay. Shoot a few more times. Alright. Let's level up. Toughness. Yes. That would be easy. Iron fists. No. Master the art of the deal. Buying and selling prices are better. Let Vault-Tec guide you. The path to closest quest target is displayed in the vats. Channel the spirit of the Old West. Non-automatic pistols do 20% more damage. Fortune Finder. You've learned to discover Wasteland's hidden wealth and find more bottle caps and containers. Rifleman. What is this? Lady Killer. Okay. What is this? Life Giver. Yes. There, look. Your embodied wellness. Instantly gain plus 20 maximum health. That will be perfect. Alright. Let's see. Aid. Miscellaneous. Junk. It would be here. Bobby pins. No. Where are we going to find a bobby pin? Raider? Okay. Dog meat. Do you know anything? Hey, look, I found a basement. Wait, nope, never mind, this isn't a basement. I thought it was cool and found something. Well, don't trust me on finding something cool. I'll let you down.
Out of bobby pins.
This should have at least given you a few. Alright, I don't even know how to use this thing. So, climb. Likeliness. Bonus. Block. Alright. So what do bonus and climb have in common? Nothing. Dazed. How do you use it though? It'd be nice if this woman like gave us something. Alright, bag of cement. You know what, let's just take it. Gotta find bobby pins somehow. This is the creepiest music ever. Americans, freedom fighters. Okay. Okay. Still no bobby pins. Alright, we're just searching for... Oh, that's light. Alright. Mm-hmm. Coca-Cola. Nothing. Fancy lad snack cakes. Prisco. Danny Boy's apples. Creepy. Plastic spoon. What am I gonna do with a plastic spoon? Oh. Pack cigarettes. Nope. Anything else? But wasn't this thing like not broken before? Alright, let's try getting over there.
Make it quick. They mask for another attack. I won't be able to hold them.
Let's see, what's this? Password required. Thug. Books. Taunt. Hates. Texas. What? Alright.
Bye.
Man, what are you waiting for?
Well, I don't...
God, we sure did find us some help. Just look
Mister.
At ya.
Alright, that guy doesn't want to talk.
What's going on? Are we getting out of here?
Scissors. I think that guy might be going a little insane in the head. Alright, let's see what's up here. This door looks cool. Here we go. Let's go. Here we go. Power armor. Wait, is this thing actually gonna work? But I thought we needed that fusion core that Sturgis was talking about. No power. Okay. Transfer. My inventory. Okay. Maybe there's a few bobby pins in here.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
In here. Duct tape, silver fork, wrench, nothing else. There are no bobby pins. What the heck?
Hey,
Yeah, excuse me. Sir, can you hold on? I'm trying to... Calf sash. Log. Duct tape. Scalpel. There is, like, absolutely... What happens if we just go in this without the power armor? We can still walk. There we go. Alright, it's... He's dead.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. I don't want the people to get past my boys. Give you that? You're awake, asshole!
Alright, come on. You really want to walk in front of a guy who has a machine gun? Is that trying to say something? Alright. Alright, come on. Oh, I thought that was someone in there. Oh, whoa. Lag spike. Come on, what's... What the heck is... There's like a thing that looks like it came out of Evolve. I don't know. Why do we move so slow? Probably should start shooting this thing, huh? Yep. Oh, wow. Oh my god! Ah! Please stay away! Yeah. Come on, come on. Just keep shooting. Go, there you go, dog meat. Just... Is this thing almost dead, please? Dog meat! You killed dog meat! What is... Pick everything. That's probably cool, because he was like big boss. And he said I needed the thing. Just take everything. There you go. Now you can all die. There's still no bobby pins. Go get him, boy. Alright, is that like the rest of them? Yes. Report back to Preston. Oh, geez, it would be grand to report back to him, but, you know, he didn't really... Wait, can we blow up this car? Boom. Alright. Move, dog. I can't move that fast. Alright, you know what? We're gonna go get that power core thing that we need to get. So we're gonna find some bobby pins. We already got you. Just grab everything. Alright, come on. Bobby pins. Trash can mailbox. Nuka-Cola. Bobby pins? No. There you are. Alright, let's check our inventory. Bobby pins. Alright, B. No. Miscellaneous. No. No. Glow slightly heavy pipe pistol minigun. Molotov. Pipe pistol auto. Well, we can get rid of two of those. Pipe pistol. I already have one of those. cool keel, double barrel, switchblade, tire iron. Okay. Alright, we'll worry about that stuff later. Come on. Don't we have, like, any stuff? That's a lot of stuff. Didn't even know that I had that in my hand. Alright. Come on. There's gotta be, like, at least one bobby pin. Somewhere, right? Kickball. Oh, I feel like a little kid again. Alright. I want to choose a different gun. Weapons. Is this like the automatic one? Yeah. Alright, come on. Pipe pistol. No, not pipe pistol. I don't even think I know what I'm talking about. In here. Bobby pin. Stim pack, purified water. Anything. Aw, come
on. No bobby pins.
Yeah, I know we don't have any bobby pins. Bolt action rifle. Alright, we'll take it. 10mm round. Anything else? Anywhere else is what I should say. Just don't look. Alright, that's just a coffee cup, a desk fan, 45 round buff out, cap stash, door. Coffee pots. These people must have really liked their coffee. Is that like... No, alright. See, what's upstairs? Doesn't look like anything too cool. Nope, nothing in there. Nothing in there. Oh, jeez. Alright, how will I get to the top? Maybe there's a way... Outside? Nope. Alright, Alright, you know what? Forget that house. Nothing's in here. Oh yeah, the power armor. So, can we go down here? Yes, we can. Maybe there's some bobby pins down here. Oh, okay. Looks like we're exploring all over the place. I mean, there's exploration in the air. Exploration in my hair. What's happening with the lag spikes all of a sudden? Okay. Okay. Desk. Okay. What's in here? Alright, I don't want to explore too much of this.
Don't have any bobby pins.
Yeah, I know. Voltak. Voltec lunchbox. Voltak. What is it? Voltak. Stimpak. Radway. Cleaner industrial grade. Okay. Bones. Door. So, if I were to look for bobby pins, where should I go? Doesn't sound very friendly. Kill it with fire. Kill him! Kill him! Dog meat, where are you? Thank you. 8-ball? Why would he have an 8-ball? Okay. potato crisps. Skeleton sugar bombs. Oh man, what the heck? You know what? I have an idea. Molotov. Here goes nothing. Left alt. Take that! Whoa. We're gonna see what's inside of this thing. Are you kidding me? I went up there for nothing. A jet. Wait, how did jet? Squirrel bits. Yum yum deviled eggs. Mattress, cooler, toolbox. How did that thing get up? Oh. Oh, dog meat, that's you.
Hey.
I was gonna give you a stim pack, but okay.
Over here.
Why won't I just wanna hit it. Kill it. Mercury meat. Rad roaches. Ew. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. So, from my entire time down here, I still haven't found any bobby pins. Toy alien. Fuse adjustable wrench.
Head over there. Move here.
Alright, then. We're gonna just head back. We're just gonna head back up here.
Go check that out.
No, dog meat, where are you? Why are you sad? Where are you? Dog. Meat. Forget this. I'm leaving. I can't even leave. There you are, dog. Alright, cancel. There we go. Now I think we can go. There we go. Let's head back. Arr. So, still no bobby pins. That's great. That's great. I mean, that's exactly what we want. Anything in there? Duct tape and a wrench. Maybe he's gonna prize us with some bobby pins. Wait, one more place. What is this? Raider. We're just gonna take all that guy's stuff. Oh, here, we can go inside this house. Cabinet. Bag of fertilizer. Sure. Help plants grow, if there are even plants in this game. Oh, jeez, that scared me. I was like, what? I thought I killed everyone. Fuses. Anything else? Like, bobby pins, maybe? Paintbrush, duct tape. Nope, no bobby pins. Maybe some bobby pins upstairs, though. Oh, jeez, I can't see my gun. Alright, you're just a... Oh, jeez! Oh, my lord! Oh, jeez! My heart is thumping. That scared me. I was not expecting that lady to actually come and jump at me. Goodbye, dog meat. Oh, jeez. No, dog meat. I told you. Forget it. Dog meat. You're just like... What the... Just stay back. Just if I see it. Oh, jeez. Alright. If I see, like, any skeletons coming after me in this game, I think I might faint. Because that's, like, that's one of the things that I never, ever want to experience. What? I can't do anything with these because I don't have any bobby pins. My lord! Guess we're going to the top. Ring the bell. Okay. Oh, you know what I should probably use? Oh, I thought that said Zort. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? I can't see anything. Be right back. Alright, 3, 2, 1, I'm back. Alright. Here we go.
That was a pretty amazing display.
Oh, thank you.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
Oh, I'm glad too. Bobby pin box? Are you freaking kidding me? It was right there the entire... You know, excuse me for a second. I'm gonna go scream. The entire time I was looking for bobby pins, there was one right in this building. Yeah, I am stunned. I have 3 bobby pins. A. No, don't want to break it. Don't want to break it. Ah, I broke it. Oh, I did it. I did it. Fusion core. Does that mean like something's going to explode? Alright, good. Wait, no. Actually, yes. I have the hiccups. Alright. Everyone okay?
You guys is gonna be okay now.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Hiccups.
We can at least move someplace safer. Listen. When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives.
Thank you.
So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Fusion cell 50. What? Didn't help for money. Or, you're welcome.
You're welcome.
Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. You could use your...
Hey, isn't Sanctuary where, Cosworth is? Yes.
Alright, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh,
that's wonderful. She is so creepy.
To your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it, and I know your pain.
All right, lady, I gots to go somewhere.
Please tell me. I need to know.
I just want to know as much of the story as I can.
All's not lost. I can feel the sun's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City.
Diamond City.
There's a settlement around.
Probably is. That's vague. Or I need more. Or you're useless. Or Diamond City.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm tired.
You only said 50 words.
You'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
We haven't talked about this. That junk is gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
Excuse me.
Site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too.
Bug me.
Let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here. It's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about.
Sanctuary. It's not far. Alright, you know what we can do now? Come on, dog meat. There we go. Fusion core. Wait. Alright, inventory. Alright, let's get rid of this some stuff. Bolt action. So what does that mean? Alright, that's not something I want. Goodbye. Glow sight heavy pipe. Alright, glow heavy or glow sighted pipe. Alright, which one does more damage? 13. Go with that one. Minigun does 8 damage, but it is pretty good, because, wait, we can get rid of one of these double barrel shotguns. Alright, we're not gonna listen to Life Giver. Inventory apparel. Gas mask, yes. Alright, we can get rid of these slacks. Harness, get one. I don't like the long johns. Wow. Alright. You must be... Oh. Okay. Wait, actually, maybe we can take that back. Long johns. Leather left arm. Oh. Hello. Raider chest piece, harness. Alright, never mind. Just go back in the inventory. Alright, red bandana. No, actually, I still want my gas mask. Damage resistant. Alright, what's more damage? Yeah, we already got one of those. Alright, let's go from the bottom. The zero. Zero protection. 2 protection. 0 protection. 2 protection. 1 protection. 2 protection. Wait, what's that one with 4? Alright, you know what? It's all good right now. Can we have my gun back? There we go. Alright, enter. Yeah, here we go. So what does the power core fusion core do? All right, where are we going? Oh, that's cool. Apparel, aid, miscellaneous, 2 bobby pins left. All right. Well then, I'm probably gonna go back. Oh, that's nasty. I'm probably gonna go with these guys, and I'll be right back to Sanctuary Hills.
Don't worry. I'll get these people to Sanctuary.
Alright, guys. I'm back here. And, dog, where? Good boy. Yeah, that's Cosworth. Take me there. And I found out what the fusion core does. It lets you run. But I don't want to use all that, because that thing goes down pretty quick. What, boy? It's just a skeleton. You brought me here for nothing? And you're proud of yourself? Oh. Oh, good boy. But I don't need it, so sorry. Alright. Alright. Codsworth!
Sir, welcome back, sir.
Yeah.
I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
Yes, I was. New friends.
You can say that. I made a few new friends. Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Okay. Your preference.
Would you like to? As you wish, sir.
Alright, come
Would
with
you
me.
Like to? As you wish, sir. Yes, of course. Right behind you, sir. Not to worry there, pup. Your master is in good hands.
Codsworth tolerates you. What? You couldn't tolerate me with the game? Oh, that's so mean. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Jewel of Go to Diamond City. Alright, that's where we're gonna go next. Workshops. Stats. Inventory. Alright. Well, with the 4 minutes that we still have left, let's see what we can do.
I wonder what Diamond City would be like. If the name has anything to do with it, it must be quite nice.
If the name has anything to do with it. If. What's in the suitcase? Nothing. I feel like we've already been here before. Workshop. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Ooh. Okay. Use those buttons and stuff. Okay. Tire. Art of scrap. But what does scrapping do? It gives you rubber. Okay. I wish there was like some other way to press enter, but there isn't. Oh, this one gives you steel. Okay. Broken toilet gives you ceramic. This branch gives you wood. Let's see, is there anything inside of this house? This house is steel 15, wood 20, concrete 15, rubber 5. Door. Let's scrap it. Okay, let's go to structures. Metal, doors, fences, miscellaneous, wood, prefabs. Miscellaneous, what is that? Hey, fences. Alright, let's go down. Let's go prefabs. So this is like how you build your own house. Huh. Hey, look, it's actually like a little shack. I don't know how to make this thing turn around. Alright. Whoa. We could build this thing. Alright, you know what? Let's build it. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Sure, why not? Let's build it. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Perfect. Good enough. Alright, let's, build. There we go. Look how much space we still have in the back and stuff. An escape to exit. Hold V to open up the workshop area. Alright, let's hold V. Scrap. Structures, furniture, decoration, power, defense, stores, crafting. Trader, armor, weapon. There's so much to do! Resources, water, food, miscellaneous. Defense, power, decoration. Let's see what's in decorations. Wall decoration, miscellaneous. Sean's crib. You see that? Furniture, beds, chairs, containers, shelves, tables. Containers. This would be so helpful, like, for put stuff in. Alright, let's put something right over here by the doorway. Something that's big. No. Alright, the one that I saw that was the biggest was this. Build that. I just want the one. Chairs, beds, shelving. This is cool. Tables. Miscellaneous. Large shack. A bobblehead stand? Okay. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of, the beautiful world of Fallout 4. Silver Fork. Preston! You're not Preston. Preston! Preston Garvey. How are you?
Glad
good.
You decided to come with us.
Yeah, this is where I live, buddy. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!